You know, you would think it's common sense to say, don't leave your baby unattended in the car. In this case, it was an infant, and it's the second time an infant was left alone in West Hartford in the past 2 weeks. One was here at BJ's in the parking lot on Saturday, and last week in a house. Arrested today, or yesterday, was Maria Nunez. Here she is right here. She was arrested for endangerment to a child. It is a felony, and she was taken into custody. Her husband was brought in from work to take custody of the child. It happened when a woman parked right next to the car at BJ's, and she heard screaming and crying coming from the car next to her. She looked over, saw the infant in the car seat, crying. The car was locked. It was not running. The witness said she was there for 20 minutes. She called police. Police showed up, and the mother came out with another child and said, oh, it was too cold to take the baby out. And so then that's when police stepped in and made the arrest. People around here pretty surprised, even shocked that someone would do that.
Not a good mother. She's being irresponsible. That's about it.
Does it surprise you someone would do that?
Yes, it does. Because I got myself two kids, and I don't do that myself. I will never do that.
It's understandable, but it's also shocking. You know, I can see where it might cross your mind, but you would never actually do it. You know, you'd actually get to that point where you would just leave it there. No, I would never do that. You know, it's just, it's a little bit crazy.
Now, just last week in West Hartford, a couple went off to the liquor store, allegedly. Police said leaving their infant unattended, sleeping in the crib. A neighbor saw them go off, didn't realize they didn't have the baby, called police. Police found the baby. They also have been arrested in endangerment to a child, and they are facing felony charges as well. I'm Bob Wilson, reporting live in West Hartford, News 8.